got the initial responsibility of getting India off to a safe.
That the openers need to come in. Oh, that's a fabulous shot. That is an absolutely fabulous shot. So much style, so much power in it.
It wasn't that bad a ball. Nicely played. Wasn't perfectly timed and cramped him, but he got away with it. And in the end, the execution was quite good. That's good. That was very well timed.
Moving outside the leg stump, you can see that. And so all Shikhar Dhawan had to do was bring his wrists into play.
Great shot. Really is. Terrific use of the feet.
Oh, another fine shot. Oh, this is absolutely fantastic.
Not that bad delivery, but he's coming at McLennigan again there. Beautiful shot. So easy.
Oh, beautiful. Boy, we just knew that at some stage Rohit Sharma. Sharma's got the confidence, he's used to the conditions. He's just starting to see the ball well. That's... Oh, gets leg side. Clipped away for four more, so good over for India. Oh, nice. Placement and timing, four more. The shimmy to Southey, then he steps across the off stump. A little bit aerial, but the timing. And again, four more.
Wow, that's the Shikhar Dhawan we know. Shuffled down, got it on the full. Placement was good.
Could be a chance. Comes in. Oh, Martin Guptill, you are brilliant.
He went to Anderson, who's had a golden arm this summer. Dhawan didn't really get it. Martin Guptill, what a catch. At full sprint, Shikhar Dhawan's gone for 28.
Ben Smith caught it earlier in the day. That's the line, isn't it? It's the line they've been trying to avoid. It's a great shot.
Drifted in.
In the air, is it a chance? It is a chance, and it's taken very comfortably. Corey Anderson has another.
Hadn't seen a lot of the strike in the last couple of overs. Decides to give himself a bit of room, and it skews off down to third man. Sharma goes for 39.
Little edge, a little feather throw. Yes, they get the answer they're looking for, and it's a huge wicket. Coley's gone, and he's gone cheap.
You have time to see. There he is. Big sound. Six to him.
Oh, little noise, the wind pass, yes! Billy Bowden says yes, that is off the bat.
He might have just got a fair tick. Rahane out for three.
How fine is it? Fine enough to go for four.
Shot. Lovely shot.
Quicker bowlers have targeted him, but look at that.
There he goes, over and on, he goes long, he goes big, they line it up, did they get it? No, they put another one down.
His favourite area, where he brings that bottom man into play.
Seems okay. Oh, he picks the gap, too wide from Williamson, he'll be punished with four. Ryder didn't miss out. Oh, he goes big, don't he? Yeah, that's massive. That's top tier, 15 rows back. Oh, it's short. It's in the air, and it's gone. Has it all the way. Pulled away by MS Dhoni. Lovely placement. Good power as well. He picks up four.
Whether or not he's just warming up. Dhoni played it with ease.
Oh, there goes an edge. There goes an edge, and there goes the finger. This time Southey gets the result he's after.
And that's the under edge of the bat. Ronki. And Suresh Raina goes for 31, it's 146 for 5.
Should be out. Oh! Got away.
To backtrack very quickly. I thought it was straight down his throat watching it live, but then he has to turn back.
Oh, that's a good shot. Just a bit too straight in towards the middle and leg, and Ashwin has eased that away. Oh, that's an error. That is just an error from Anderson, and Dhoni says, thank you very much. And he brings up 50, the Indian captain.
could be out. Yeah, what a catch. Oh, Tim Southey has pulled off some screamers. And that,
this is how fast this has come. He has smashed that MS Dhoni. And look at how he's taken that. He could be standing at second slip. This is the end of that. Dhoni for 50.
Oh, that's a good shot too. Ravi Ashwin will pick up four. Slow ball. No, oh, that'll be four. Misdirected by Anderson. Oh, that'll be four more. Nicely guided by Jadeja. Oh, it's the edge. Pass slip for four. Short boundary. Ball races away. McClenaghan's not happy.
Just about come on the underneath of the bat.
Oh, he goes bang this time. I'm not going to ramp this. I'm going to smash it through mid-wicket for four. Oh, the bouncer flicked away. That will race away for four. Oh, it's gone bang. He's missed. And he's gone up into the stand for six. Jadeja. Oh, he gets the reverse sweep out. Gets it up and over for four. Innovator for Ravi Ashwin. He brings up his first one-day international 50 for India. Oh, that's four. That's four. It was wide, and Ashwin just got a thin edge on it.
Well, look at the bat. Yeah, oh, he has deliberately played that.
Over and past McClenaghan for four.
Jadeja quite deliberately playing that shot. He knew that the fielder was a little fine.
Nathan McCullum.
Oh, gee whiz, that is monumental. One of the biggest straight hits I've seen at this ground.
Dutton.
Just stamp another one on that too, will you? Oh no, Gupta! Gupta has pulled up a screamer!
I promise you, this is not as easy as Gupta makes it look. That is casual, it is cool, it is calm. What a great rear guard fight from Ravi Ashwin. Away from Taylor. It was brilliantly played.
Not when there's a slip in position, but again, very well.
Should be out. Is out this time. Nathan McCullum gets it. Too much bounce. Couldn't pull it off.
India know that they've got to score at a humongous asking rate. So looking for boundaries and sixes. Didn't quite time it well. It's four to Bhuvneshwar Kumar.
Beautiful. Clean strike. Long, long way back.
And what a goal.
Well, this is their only chance for Jadeja to have a off strike.
Straight up. Should be out. Williamson, yes. Get out of the way, look Ronke.
Off a short delivery. Trying to work the ball away for a single. Leading edge there. Jadeja crosses over. Still wants to take that last ball. Shami out for two.
Like that. He didn't have to ask very often, did he? And look what he did to it.
Right, well, there's your freebie. This is what Tim McLennan's probably thinking now.
Smacked. Smacked beautifully. One bounce four.
And this is a very good shot. Off the front foot. Over mid-wicket.
12 off.
Oh, he flicked it. And how good's the timing? Yes, very good. Very good indeed.
Go to full again. He can still whistle away on the onside.
Oh, he's crunched it. He's hit a gap. How far has he hit it? He's hit it all the way. Two to win. One ball left.
Another massive hit. Another massive hit.
He's hit it. Run out chance. They're looking for two. It's a tie. It's a tie. What a game. What a fantastic game of cricket.
Yes, wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Yes, it's taken them a while, but good to see both Ashwin and Jadeja come good with the bat.